coming to the next topic, that is the text formatting styles. See here, HTML text formatting styles. I'm having several text formatting styles. First, I want to tell what are that text formatting styles. See, first I want to confirm that what are the text formatting styles. First one is bold, strong, italic, emphasized, small, subscript, superscript, and these are the basic text formatting styles. Coming to the first thing, bold. I just want to keep my text in bold format. What I am following? Let us suppose I am having a paragraph. Okay, this is my paragraph. Let us suppose I am having a paragraph here. I need to add some content over this paragraph. I just want to add some content in this paragraph. Okay, I just want to keep my text in bold here. So I need to follow the tag B for bold. Okay, this is not a single page, this is double page. This is the page tag. Open close. I am having a paragraph here, right? In this paragraph, I am having so many text formatting styles. First thing I want to explain you regarding bold. My text want to be bold. For that purpose, I am having a special tag, that is B for bold. B for bold. Whatever the text you written here, that is bold. This is the format we need to follow for bold. And if I want to write for strong, and second thing, I just want to write for the strong. Okay, strong. Strong is the tag, open tag and close tag, and whatever I written in between this, the content is strong. Content is strong. Whatever I, these two things, bold and strong, will look like same. Bold is also the same, strong is also the same. According to the requirement, we will use either bold or strong. And coming to the italic, I'm having I as a tag and close tag. I for italic. Whatever the content I written here, that will display in italic. In italic. And emphasized and italic both are the same. The only difference is between, in place of tag I, you need to use emphasized. Emphasized is shortened as EM tag. Emphasized is changed as EM. Italic and emphasized both works as equal and same. If you want, you can use I tag. If you want, you can use emphasized tag. And coming to the next one is small. Coming to the next one is small. If I want to display my text in small, how I am going to use? See, my para is so, look here. See, my para is, I kept only this content, only this small content in small tags. So only this will display as a small value. So look here, will display as it is like my para is. Only the content which in between the small open and close tags, the content of small element only will display small. Okay. And coming to the subscript, I'm having my subscript as my tag. Subscripted. And need to close with forward slash. Anchor tags followed with forward slash. Whatever the content in between sub will display it as a subscripted. Okay? And coming to the superscript. And coming to the super key, SUP is my tag. Super scripted. And I need to close my superscripted with SUP forward. So look over here, when I keep super, it will be superscripted. When I keep sub, it will be subscripted. And so many are there. Del, like these are not that much important, but even though we will see all these things in the example portion application. How I am going to see here, in this example we are going to see the changes in bold, strong, it small, subscripted, supercreated, mark, deleted and inserted. Now we are going to see the example regarding text to form.
Okay, now open your edit plus. And here we are seeing text formatting. Here we are seeing text formatting elements. So I'm having one para here. Okay, in that para, I can write some welcome to Ratan. Welcome to Ratan IT. Okay. And here I am having so many text formatting styles. The first one is bold, right? So tag is bold and I need to close this bold, right? Okay, whatever I write here, bold here is my content now. Okay, bold here is my content here. See now how it is running. Okay, just run the program. Just run. See, welcome to Ratan IT. And here I kept in bold tag. So bold here is printed in bold format. Okay. And I can also, in place of bold, or else I can take some BR. In the next line, I'm writing strong. In the next line I am writing strong. Need to close this strong. Okay, just write here strong, here strong, here. Okay, just save the program and run the program. Just for running, just refresh it. In the next line, so bold here and strong here are looking equal, that means the same, right? You can use either bold or strong. If I'm having a italic, that means I need to write in I. Okay, in I format, italic here is my content and I'm closing this italic format. Just save it and now run the program. That means just refresh it. See, this is in italic format. Okay, for your advantage I'm increasing my zoom size. Okay, see here, this is in italic here. Okay, and you can also write emphasized format, suppose em. Okay, emphasized here. Emphasize it here. Okay, and I need to close this em tag. Okay, this is emphasized. Now save and just run the program. Just refresh it. Emphasize, italic and emphasized both are looking same. And I'm having another para. Okay, here I'm showing that a small element how it is. My paragraph is small and I'm closing this paragraph. Inside this para, only the small element I need to get in small. For that purpose, I'm using one tag that is small. Okay, SNJLA. I need to close this. See here, only the small content I'm keeping in small tag. Okay, now control save and just run the program. Refresh the page. My paragraph, see, this text is in big format, only this came in small, so the text will be printed small. Let us suppose if I'm having subscription or superscription. Okay, my para is subscripted. Okay, my para is subscripted and I'm closing this para. Okay, this subscripted only I'm keeping in sub tag. Okay, and I'm closing this sub tag. Okay, now save and now run the program. You look, this is subscripted here. See, is and it is subscripted here. Let us suppose if I'm having superscript. Okay, if I'm having superscript, see, so for superscripted, if it is superscripted, I'm having a tag that is SUP, not SUV. Okay, so it is SUP. Now see how it is looking now. Now refresh the page. It is superscripted. Now my para is superscripted. Like this, I am having so many text formatting, even though I am using some mark. Okay. Okay. In this paragraph, my text is for mark. I am using some tag and I am writing in this. And I'm closing my mark tag. Okay, my text is mark here and I need to close my para even. So in this paragraph, my text is only mark I kept in mark tag. Now observe the change. Just run the program. Mark, you will get some important text like background color. Okay, now like this, we are also having deleted and inserted also. Okay, deleted and inserted. In place of mark, I'm having deleted. Okay, and I need to use DEL for that. Okay, and INS for inserting. INS for inserting here. And I need to close this INS. Now just run the program here. See, deleted means it is already texted and it is just cut off. And for the mark insertion, it is underlined. Right? Now you clearly understood how the changes are coming over with this text formatting tags. Getting?